Hey everybody, it's Larry Levin with Live Love Philly and Realty Mark Associates, and reaching out to you this month for a couple reasons. One, I wanted to just say I hope you're well and better than good, and just remind you that our Homeward Bound newsletter for November is on its way to you, and you should have it any day. As you know, we feature Project Home every month, and this is especially an important month given that Thanksgiving's coming up. So we're highlighting a couple recent updates related to Project Home, including how they're taking advantage of the Build Back Better Act and House America programs, and also furthering their steps to become an anti-racist organization. And while I have your attention, I want to highlight the fact that we're still on a mission to raise a minimum of $5,000 for Project Home each year, and we think we're going to exceed our goal this year, which is incredibly gratifying, especially how all the referrals that we receive help us do that. As you probably know, Project Home works to end homelessness in Philadelphia and housing insecurity as well. And normally we sponsor their annual Thanksgiving service, but this year and last year that was restricted because of the pandemic. But nevertheless, we're going to figure out a way to make sure that as many of their residents as possible have a full belly, a full plate, a full heart this Thanksgiving, and have a great holiday. And let me just also remind you that your referrals really do help end homelessness in Philadelphia. So not only do the folks that you send our way benefit from our award-winning services, they also help a great worthy cause. So if you're thinking about buying or selling or investing in real estate, or hear of anybody that expresses an interest in doing so, they can call me directly at 267-808-6565, and know that their work with us is going to be guaranteed to be satisfactory and an exceptional experience, and also result in Project Home benefiting as well. So we look forward to hearing from all of you at some point throughout the coming year. Wish you a great, safe, and joyous Thanksgiving with your family and loved ones. And ultimately, take care. Thank you.